Koyomi Matsushima versus Garry Tonon in a featherweight showdown to maybe determine the next contender for Tan Lee's world title. This is a match of epic proportions.
Garry Tonon, he is a multi-time BJJ world champion. And if you make one mistake, Garry Tonon will take you down and you might lose a limb. He's got a leg game that is very hard to deal with. Thing is that he's also improving his striking. He's developed a type of shoot box style where he's punching and kicking with good head movement, but then it gives him the opportunity to shoot in for a takedown from a variety of positions.
Garry Tonon has done it all in the BJJ world. He is the greatest BJJ exponent of the modern era. And now he wants to do it all in mixed martial arts. And so far, he has done it without raising a sweat. That's why every pore of Garry Tonon is oozing with confidence.
He's currently ranked number 5, and he believes he should be a lot higher. And he's got this confidence and this swagger about himself.
He believes this is his time. He's coming for Tan Lee, but he's got to get through Matsushima first. And the number 3 ranked in the world says he'll be the first man to defeat Garry Tonon in mixed martial arts.
Koyomi Matsushima is as well-rounded as they come. He challenged for the title, came up short, but to earn that title shot, Koyomi Matsushima looked spectacular. He knocked out Murat Gafurov, and then he went on to outwork Kwon Won Il.
We know Matsushima can knock out opponents, but can he catch the slippery Tonon? No one has caught Tonon clean before, and Tonon has stood and traded with experienced strikers.
Oh, the big kibosh! The big kibosh! Once again, Cornwall taking more blows than a box of Kleenex. It's good night, Irene!
Koyomi Matsushima has high wrestling that he can lean on at any time. And he's also got a background in judo, so he's gonna be able to defend a lot of the takedowns that Garry Tonon is gonna have. But if Koyomi Matsushima can keep it on the feet, he should have the experience advantage standing up.
Matsushima says Tonon is cocky, he's brash, he's too confident, and that Tonon hasn't been tested. And you know what? Matsushima's right. Matsushima says he will be the one to finally test Garry Tonon. He's gonna go after the jaw. He's gonna go after the temple. He's gonna go to the body and the legs in a way that Garry Tonon has never felt before. He says for the first time in Garry's career, the American's gonna feel what it's like to get hit by a high-level striker. And he says once Tonon feels it, he won't want any more.